This is the American Electorate, the story of America's presidential elections. I'm Dennis Daly. Back in a moment with 1864. In the 1864 election, with the Civil War raging, Abraham Lincoln was elected to a second term. But only the northern states had voted. Former indecisive General George McClellan lost by a margin of 10-1 to his old boss. The American Electorate, I'm Dennis Daly.